All right, I am out here at the Wabash-Cannonball Trail on this beautiful Monday afternoon, the 25th of March. A little windy out today. Winds are coming from the southeast. So I'm going to take this down. There's a spot near Oak Openings I want to check out. It's a kind of a gravel path situation. I want to see how it handles that. So starting the lap, and here we go. Stay on a lower level of assist for a while to conserve as much battery as I can. You should be able to see my legs moving up and down. I had a camera set to 4K 60 wide. Or super view, excuse me. I do not have the windsock, so you're gonna hear a little extra wing noise. I don't have that on when it's warmer or warmer temperatures because it likes to overheat. And I've got the speed limit lowered to, you know what, I might lower it a little more. I initially had it set to 20. I think I'm going to lower it down just a little more. And bring it down to 17. That should be appropriate. I don't know if that's going to conserve battery life or not. Possibly could. I mean, you're not pushing the motor real hard. Clear, clear. Wind has been absolutely atrocious lately. Now, I understand that March is a windy month, but this is on a whole new level. Ideally, you should move to the right. Thank you. Hello. I'm supposed to walk on the right to play a wanker. It's a nice, easy ride, easy pace. Pushing it to the limit every time. I'll skin you as like a damn squirrel! This hasn't been repaved in God knows how long. You're on the wrong side, you buddy wanker. That's like my favorite word now. Yeah, bloody wanker. Very clear. Hearing a little bit of extra noise from the drivetrain because I got the chain crossed. Clear on both sides. You know what, I'm gonna bring it back up to 20. I think 20 is fast enough. Bottom's wanting to slide towards the nose again, there's a seat. I need to angle it up an inch. All the way down. Actually, take it down to zero. Get a little easier on the battery. It's taking off from a dead stop is what drains the battery the most. Some motors are just as bad. They like to just think that cyclists are the problem. Well, some motors are more problematic than bikes. They just don't want to admit it. Tend to be a bunch of hotheads, easily triggered. Need to learn to not be so triggered, you know? That's a little rough. Coming out here and the wind's much above 10 miles an hour. Best time to come out here are when the winds are nearly calm or under 10 miles an hour. GPS is right on par with the mile post. No. GPS is more accurate. For stopping. A little wait from the sheriff. Here. Mile post 3. calm day. Down here in March and April. Normally you get a couple more calm days than what we've got now, but still. This wind has been absolutely atrocious this month. Wrong side, you buddy wanker. Little trail up there on the pond. Thank you. absolute lovely area to come by here, to come in the summertime, just chill right on the river or the creek and just relax. Post 4, that was 7/10 of a mile around. Brakes are grinding again. That sure sounds like. That ain't going to gear right at all. Should be coming into an oak openings region here real soon. Da-da. Milepost 5. Milepost 5.5. Milepost 6. Thank you. Hit Route 295. Car on my right. Milepost 6.5. I'm gonna take a little break for a minute. All right, guys, I'm gonna give you a little bit of a helmet footage around the Cannonball Trail, the Wabash-Cannonball Trail out here. Between Monclova and Swan, or I'm not sure exactly what municipality we're in right now. And all I know is we're just south of White House. I'd say it's about 60 degrees, maybe 58, 59, 60, somewhere in there. Milepost 7. I believe it's right up here to the right. Oh wait, not allowed back here. Turned on the wrong one. That must be the it's in here somewhere. Huh. It's a walking trail, what it looks like. That sucks. Should be one up here somewhere where we can milepost 7.5 from Jerome Road. Let's check this one. Can't be back here either. Oh, damn, balance. Not have good balance at all. Can't ride on that trail to my left either, because that one's for horses. Yeah, I just saw somebody walking on it. Well, they're gonna be told by the ranger. All right, I had to switch out the battery. It's a good thing I've got a shitload of batteries. Hope you can still see my legs moving up and down. I know there's a section over here somewhere where you can ride your bike on. I just haven't found it yet. Car on the right. Mile post 8. The rough back here. Skin you like a squirrel. Skinny your ass like a squirrel. I wonder if this is it. Horse trail. Okay. Well then.
horses.
Okay, I don't know if this is the one I want, but... Alright, back on the Wabash-Cannonball Trail, west. Brakes are absolutely... the rear brake is absolutely terrible. I'm going to invest in another rotor and fresh brake pads before the summer. May not be a bad idea. This squeaking is just driving me crazy. Yeesh. On 16 and a half miles this trip alone, I think. 17.8 so far. ...83% of the battery. ...223. Jeez! I don't even see it coming. Fifteen. 15. Currently running with no assist. Fairly easy to ride. No assist. What the hell is that? I mean, one thing, it's another. Squirrel took off like ape shit. I wanted to go. Yes, bikes are allowed back here. Any bikes? I have no idea. I would assume so. they cut all the trees down. $2.40. Beautiful day. I didn't hydrate. Yeah, it's just the rear brake squeaking. Front one's fine. 244. All right. Wabash-Cannonball Trail is to the left. All right, let's start heading back. Go up to level 2. .4 miles for the day so far. .72% of the battery. Take off and assist level 0, or no assist. We'll conserve the battery a little bit. Got cars on my right. Thank you. stop. What was that? Might be that damn brake pad rubbing. Try to ride out to Wildwood later. Didn't startle him too much. I guess. Yeah, bloody wanker. Sorry, you bloody wanker. $80,000.
$80,000. What? I'm telling you, it ain't gonna be a.
Well, I can see he's gonna be a major asset.
Besides that, he's one hellacious watchdog. Well, let's get going. Hold.
It's only 900 miles there and 900 miles back. And then there doesn't no rigs, so you got some negative something. Of course we can make it. We have not made it yet, have we? No. Damn wind. It's killing a battery. To find a calm day this time of year. And if you do get a calm day, or relatively calm day, it's cold as hell. It's so bumpy. It's so rough. Consistent gusts. looks to be gusty winds 9 out of the next 10 days, or 8 out of the next 10 days. Ridiculous. Percent of the battery. Thank you.
clear, clear. Wrong side, you bloody loinka. Clear. You're not this dumbass rodeo, you accept a real challenge! What the fuck? Where are you, you son of a bitch? %59 of the battery. Clear. Hydrate. 30 miles so far. Man.